don't look at UAE. Look at what the market around it. If you look at such market, you will look at future growth for the next 10 to 20 years at least to go. You look at the young population with a lot of ambition to really grow their different potential, but they are also strong consumers like anywhere in the world. If we look at India or Indian subcontinent, let's say, India is our largest trade partners. We have at least 300 flights per week connecting UAE and India. 70% of those flights originate from Dubai. Look at the demographics of where the trend is happening within the businesses. These are many underdeveloped or developing markets that need a lot of attention from companies. Eastern African bloc, Middle East, Indian subcontinent. What companies need to look at their strategic decision of where the market is, not neglecting global markets, but this is where the opportunities are. Not only the next 5 years, but 15 to 20 years. And this market provides that.